instead of just trying to make sure that it looked a certain way from the outside, it was more internal. There's all these different parts of who my character is that manifest themselves in the movement, you know? So he's younger, he's a little more hesitant, but at the same time, you know, has this thirst for exploration in the world, and I hope it comes through in the movement. And there's also a lot to be gained from watching Andy and watching the way that Andy moves as Caesar, because, you know, being that I'm Caesar's son, there's a lot of that that I take into mine as well to try and kind of not imitate him, but in the way that you watch your father move around, you kind of adopt some of that similar kind of movement.